Hello, this is, my name is Tom Tjaarda. I'd like to show you my studio that I have in Torino. I'm originally from Detroit, Michigan. I came to Torino in 1958, the summer, so I've been here many, many years. I've been in this office now for 22 years. Before that, I worked with Pininfarina, Tomaso, and Ghia. When I came to Torino in 1958, was the Innocenti 950 Spyder. The ones that are probably more well known is the Pantera, Di Tomaso Pantera, 1972. This is a Pininfarina Ferrari, which I designed, 356 California. And these are all 1964, the 330 2 plus 2 Ferrari. There's a monorail train, which I designed for Italy 61. Another car which is probably very well known in the States is a one FIAT 124 Spyder. This is a Corvette Renegade, special car that was sold at Barrett Jackson for a huge amount of money. Some of the more recent cars that I've done is this is the Shelby Series 2 that we made only 50 cars. These were sold mostly in the States. The special Mustang that we did here for the movie Fast and Furious number 4. We also did an electric Mustang. This is another car which is fairly unusual. This is another Mustang, 1964 Mustang that was used and modified and used for a film in India, 15-day tour through India. These are the more famous cars I've done.